Hi you guys, how you doing? What's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So in today's video, you read the title already, we are going to do a Naked by Nykaa haul. So it's spelled N-Y-K-D, but I'm supposing it's pronounced naked. If I'm not wrong, just bear with me. So I have a couple of products from them. Not a couple, I do have like a solid 8 to 9 pieces from them. So here is a Naked by Nykaa haul. So this is my first time doing this brand's haul, so hope you guys enjoy it. Let's get started. So first of all, elephant in the room, my hair. Like it's so evident I've not styled it, because I actually posted a video today and a lot of you guys were like, we really like the natural texture of your hair. So I'm like, if you like it, I'm gonna give you that, you know. For today, I just washed my hair. I'm getting that full beachy, wavy kind of vibe. So I wore like a nice dress. So here we are, and you have to bear with this hair. I actually low-key like it. I mean, today I used some shampoo, which was so like, let's not even get there. So the products I have are like bras and, you know, nightwear, etc. But they do have like a lot of different things. They have nightwear, they have sleepwear, they even have shapewear, they have like really sexy lingerie as well with all that lace and the fancy stuff. But I have like a lot of basic stuff here because I usually use like the most basic stuff very regularly. I have really cute nightwear as well, which I'm so obsessed about. I posted one on Instagram, so I'm like, everybody was like, where did you get it? So I'm going to show all those, but you know, just letting you know, they have like different options. They have joggers as well, they have leggings as well. So they have a lot of variety options, but the ones I have are like bras and nightwear. So the first one, I'm going to show you my favorite one because it is so comfortable. I know, like, you know, all of us have such a pain wearing a bra, and this one is super comfortable, especially in quarantine. I feel all of us literally forgot to wear a bra, and sometimes if we have to, I'm like, I'm not gonna wear anything wired, nothing, like I don't want that. I just want something so comfortable, and this one is like that. So this is called the Soft Cup Easy Slip-On Bra. This just retails for ₹399, and I got the size medium. Just for reference, if you want to know like what my bra size is or bust size is, I'll leave it in the description. I usually wear like a 34D. So this is the one. So it does look like a sports bra, but it's not that thick or stiff as that. The elastic is very like soft, so you don't feel like, you know, it's suffocating you. So I hope you can see the elastic is there, but it is not as intense. It's like very easy. It's easy to just slip it on and just wear it. Like, especially I wear this at home all the freaking time because I don't want to wear like any intense bra. So you won't really feel like you're wearing something tight, and like it won't make you feel uncomfortable. The fabric is really nice and soft. It's cotton, so super comfortable on the skin and makes your boobies stay in place, but also makes you feel really comfortable. So I actually wore it a couple of times. I've even washed it. That's the reason I'm telling you, like, it feels super comfortable. So I've tried a few things already because it's been a while that I got the package. I just wanted to try it also before I show it to you guys. So the next one I have is this sports bra, red in color, and it has like, you know, pads as well. So again, this is a size medium. Again, super soft, nice elastic, thick band, so that, you know, it adds that extra support for the breasts. And I'll just quickly wear this one and show, like, the other ones I cannot wear and show, obvious reasons, but this one I can wear and show it to you guys. I really like it. I love how comfortable it is. It is again cotton, so very breathable even while I'm like, you know, exercising. And this retails for ₹699, and I think that's a really decent rate for a good sports bra. So the pads inside are actually removable. Like, you can go in there and you can remove it if you're not comfortable with those cups, or you can just let it be, which I think is really nice. You know, sometimes you feel like wearing them, sometimes you don't feel like wearing them, so it's a good option to have. It has this halter neck type of thing, and I think it's really cute. So the next one, and this is the bra I usually wear like 90% of the time. If you see me wearing a bra, it's usually this type of bra. So it's a cotton one, it's a wireless one, but it's a padded one, and it gives 3/4 coverage. Now I am a person who has like, you know, bigger bust, so I like bras which are more in coverage so that my boobs just don't fall off the place. Usually when I'm going with like a, you know, lesser coverage bra, that is a tendency to happen. There is a tendency that might happen. So this one is like this. So this middle part, basically this mesh in the between, offers like that more supports that the, you know, I dress like, you know, stay in place. So it does have like a larger cup as well, so I get like more coverage in the front and like everything is sitting in the place and not falling off anywhere. And I really like the color. It has this meshy type of thing in the back also, so super comfortable, very soft material. Nothing is poking, nothing is irritating. So the straps, again, very comfortable. These are removable straps, so which is really nice. Like once if you want to wear this bra but you don't want like, you know, the straps to be seen, and you're maybe wearing like a shoulderless top or something, you can just switch this on and make it like a transparent strap or something like that. It will be useful for that. So this is the second one, and this one retails for $749. So the next one is this one. So this is a cotton padded and wired bra, so it has the underwire around it. Now this one is one thing I pull out whenever I need that extra, you know, support, and I don't want to like bother where my boobs are going in place. So this one I actually, you know, usually don't go for wired bra, especially like on a day-to-day I don't wear wired bra, because once or twice I've had such a bad experience with it. So this one I actually wore the other day. I went out, like I went out somewhere, like I went from day to night, and I was not uncomfortable at all. So usually when I wear strapless bras, I usually tend to go for wired one, because you know when it's strapless at least need support from somewhere, so the wire offers that extra support I need, right? But so when I do wear it in strapless also, I'm so extremely uncomfortable. But this one is so comfortable, dude. Like I've never wore like a really good underwired bra which I was super comfortable. Even that day when I was wearing it, I'm like, I have a whole day, I need to be outside. If this is uncomfortable, I can't like go throughout the day. So basically my thought was, I'd like, you know, when I come back home, I would first just want to remove and throw this off. But that was not the case at all. It is so damn comfortable. So especially if you have more bigger and more saggy boobs, right, this one just helps everything like, you know, stay in place, does not move around, does not have place to like fall or giggle or do anything. It just adds that extra lift to the breast, which I really like. I would not even say lift, because this is not a push-up bra, but it adds that more support which you usually would not get if you don't have like a wire. And that's something I really like. So the next one, look at the color, look at the shine, so pretty. So this one is similar to the one I showed before, this one. So this one is also wired, this is padded, but the only difference is that, you know, of course it's a completely different material, and also that, you know, these straps are detachable. So the other one, the straps are there, you can't detach them. So if you do want to like, you know, detach the straps, you can detach this and you can put on a different strap, or you can put on transparent strap or whatever. So I hope you can see this, that how well the wire is like, you know, cushioned up, so that you don't feel that terrible poking of the wire or even the impression of it, which can be very like, you know, uncomfortable a lot of times. There's like a proper cushion and surrounding it, which kind of makes it really comfortable wearing a wired one. Even if it's wired, it can be comfortable, and I think this bra kind of proves that. And I wish you can really feel this, you know, pad as well. It's so cushioned, like literally feels like a cushion. I love the material, I love everything about this. It does have like this, you know, more like a stretchable strap kind of thing here, which is again really good. So you can, you know, wear the strap, you can wear it without the strap also, like really depends on your choice. And this is the one, really like the color, really like everything about it. So this, the material of this is not similar to the previous one. That one is complete cotton, and this one I believe is nylon, and this retails for ₹995. So the next one I have, oh my god, so many people asked me where I got this when I posted this on Instagram, is this really cute play suit. So basically it's not like a t-shirt or a short separately, it's a complete play suit. You have a button on the back side, so if you, when you do want to like remove and pee or something, you'll have to, you know, open that and like pull it down and you can go to the washroom. So really cute. First of all, the color, really pretty. I got it from the laundry basket, so hence like, you know, the stains. I've been wearing it constantly since I got it, so I was like, I'll wait, you know, I'll not try all these until like I film the haul or something. But then I was like, it is super cute, how can I not? So one thing I really like about this one and the next one, even the bras, is that fabric is so soft. See, sometimes we have that comfort t-shirt we wear, right, like which is so old, like 5 years old, that it's so worn off, that it's so super soft. And this is already like that. It is so soft, so comfortable. Once you slip it on, it just makes you feel like nice and soft and cozy. You have no irritation, you have no chick. It's not like that kind of vibe. Once you put this on, I'm like, okay, I'm in a relaxing mode, and you'll get that. So really nice pink color. It retails for ₹1,049. 49. So the next one I have is this is called the name made me like, you know, laugh a little bit. I don't know why. So usually you'd wear this like extremely oversized t-shirt, like a dress, right? So they literally made it that way. So it's basically a very oversized and long t-shirt which is called like a sleep dress. Again, super comfortable, love the color, like vibrant blue. The material, bro, the material is super super soft, and this one retails for rupees 1499. So the last one I have is this simple plain t-shirt. Love this, again super soft, a plain t-shirt. You can wear this on PJ shorts, like whatever you want, and it just like, you know, sits right in. So this retails for rupees 499. Again, really beautiful. Yeah, with that we finished the haul. I do really enjoy all the pieces, the nightwear and the lingerie. I'm really, you know, intrigued in trying their, like, you know, underwear set, because they have this set of three and the colors are so beautiful. Like they have this pink, gray and white. So I really want to try that one next time. Probably I will, and I want to try that sexy lingerie also. So yeah, and one more thing is, if you do want to, like, you know, me to make like a lingerie guide or something, you know, what to wear under which garment or something like that, if you know, are interested in something like that, I would, like, you know, definitely love to make it, because I have bigger busts. I've tried to figure out so many things and I feel like I have useful tips for you guys. So with that, we finished this video. I will leave all the links of these products in the description box below. You can check them out, and yeah, I hope it was useful. I hope you had fun, and if you like this video, then make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.